Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Telephone from Afro, Melon, aka Konclan. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Great start. This is an update to Lazy Dance. Changed the name because I felt like it. Hopefully all the exploits have been fixed. Special thanks to Lack and Hugo for playtesting and just the normal friendly reminders from our hairy melon friend. All right. So yeah, I do remember playing the original. I don't know how I broke it or what I did, but yeah, I'm told it was unintended what I did, so. I wasn't told, but Konclan said and pretty much said. I didn't know how to fix it at the time, so to me, I think that was broken. Anyway, I digress. What am I talking about? I have no idea. That and that. So we need to turn on here. We can run over to here. Do we need the cube? No, because that's fizzled. Well, I don't know. We might want the cube. Hard to tell at this stage of the game, I would say. Alright, so, anyway. So I can take this down, and I could potentially put this to here. Run back round here and take this cube. Should now allow me to walk through here, which it does. Okay. So now I want the portal back on here. If I wanted to swap portals, cubes. I don't know. So to block this, we need to block this connection here. So yeah, we want both cubes out of here, don't we? Okay, well, should be. Oh, we need the portal on there. Yeah, okay, but I think we need both the cubes out for start, so we'll recall this one. Maybe I should have recalled that one, though. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, mistakes have been made. Maybe. No, they haven't. It's fine. So I think what I should have done is brought this cube. Do I want to move this cube? I don't know. Maybe I just need to almost swap the cubes around. Kind of makes sense. So we do this again. Put this on here and then we can go back through the fizz layer. Yes, this makes sense. So then we can go up to here. Okay, so now with the cubes swapped like that, what we gonna do? Can recall. Oh, hold on. Let's try this. So now I can recall this one. I'll just save there a minute. And that goes to there. Which is all well and good. But that's not what I want. Mama, I done did a boo-boo. It's easily fixed. Now, did we want to move? Potentially not. Yeah, maybe we do actually. Let's move this one. Over to say here. What was it again? It was to do the course, I put it in the one position where I can't see anything. I'm losing the plot. Recall the cube, but I'm going to lose it. So there would be no point in that. Let's go back to this scenario where we had this again. Excuse me. And alright, so I could recall this cube. And place this up here just for the time being. I can then move this one. Somewhere like here. Then I could go and open back up the fizzler. then the only way out again is to lose portals. Indeed. So you need to put the laser through here and up the top so I can walk through, set the portal there and walk back out again. That's basically what I want to do. But it's up to that point where I'm a little bit confused at the minute. So what if... That's why the cubes need to be swapped. Alright, because we swap the cubes, then we can recall that one. That's how we get that other one back. Okay. Take this one. So if I point this over here, just for the time being, that one to there, there was a potential thing I just saw there that which could effectively break the puzzle. But then yeah, now I'm stuck because that cube's not on there. I can't get back. Oh, woe is me. Let's reset this. So we're here and here and here. Save. You see the... I believe there's a way to... like a breaking way of doing this. Let me save there. Which would be to do that. But I'm pretty sure that's unintended. Pretty sure that's unintended. Both of them out here. The only way to get that into there is through there. Something is being missed. In order to set this up, that cube is always going to want to be on, like, facing. Over here, right? Because that would mean. So we had this. Position right, but yeah, so we angle that back. And that gives our area there. Which we can happily do this. But the minute I walk through here, I can't then take any portals out with me. So that's why we looked at the bootstrap method of doing kind of like this. Cubes should have been swapped around. I'm pretty confident of a cube swap of some degree. Okay. I just want to no, that's fine. I wanted to rule that out as an option of like angling that cube. I don't think Konclan would put that in there, to be honest. Just wanted to check. But yeah, other than like dropping the cube like I did previously, I I'm struggling. Struggling. Get past this move and the rest is simple. I got the rest worked out. Just getting past this move. Any difference or benefit to having a portal down there instead? So so yeah, I'm at I'm lost with this one. A video from Bullfrog's got something that we can look at if we can't think of something ourselves, but big sticking point is how do I get the laser pointing here and get back out to this side? That's the bit of information I can't work out. To here. Is there more to doing this than eye meets the eye? Am I being completely stupid? Have I even tried doing this way? I don't think I did. Oh my goodness. And the biggest derp award goes to Nock. Oh, Oh my goodness, what? What am I even playing at right here? Did I seriously not try that before? Well. Okay. That's the way we exit. But now we need the portal on the other side. Okay, let's just rewind a teensy tiny little bit here. To here. Okay. So I can go back out to there. Okay, I think I need to swap the cubes around again. I don't know if I've swapped them around already or not. I just kind of lost a bit of my mind with this one. So I'm still quite annoyed with myself a little bit that it was as easy as I thought. Okay, so I can recall that. Cube here. Because that's the only way we're going to open this. So now we need to position one of these cubes inside here. But that's the original reason why I was trying to get a cube in here in the first place. So, let's not worry too much about that. That can be sorted out by just correcting the angle on here. Excuse me? Let's just take a moment to address what happened in this video. So first of all, I spent a lot of time being a complete and utter dumbass with this bit. Secondly, I spent even more time being a complete nut than us, trying to work out how to get a cube in there when the puzzle was already solving. I could swear I looked over here, I glanced over here, and this fizzler was on, which is why I needed to work out how to get the cube. I swear down, man. Like, seriously, swear down. Oh well. I guess this was a massive, massive dumb knock moment. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got anything you'd like to say to me, if you've got any abuse you want to hurl at me, if you've got anything you want to say, maps, links, etc., leave them down in the comments. Wow. Until next time, guys, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.